The face-off between the Samajwadi Party and the ruling Bharatiya Janata Party over the grounding of former UP Chief Minister Akhilesh Yadav intensified on Wednesday, with SP workers taking to streets and protesting in different parts of the state. Samajwadi Party workers protested at Hazratganj in the state capital and raised anti-government slogans. They said they would not allow dictatorship of Chief Minister Yogi Adityanath to ruin the state. An ETV Bharat report.